problems when it gets cold like this.
Yeah, because, you know, we woke up this morning very, very cold and, you know, not an issue for somebody like me who last night had the heat on, but it is an issue if your heater furnace isn't working.
The control.
Felipe Valverde has already spent one night in the cold without his furnace working.
Watch underneath here.
He gets the news that it'll be at least one more night. You had the Bell Brothers come out for one issue and found out it was part of a larger problem. You got to get it replaced, I guess.
Have to, yes.
There's a hole where there shouldn't be, which, you know, could be a potential safety issue.
Bell Brothers tech Trevor Gannon says Felipe's furnace had a good run operating for the past four decades, but it'll have to go. It's during these periods of extreme cold when Bell Brothers starts getting a couple hundred calls a day.
You know, most of the times it's a lack of maintenance. That's the issues that get us out to the home.
Lauren Edvilson with Bell Brothers says it's customers like Felipe without heat altogether that get extra care.
First priority, if somebody's safety or, you know, just in general their comfort is in jeopardy, then, yeah, that's a number one priority for us.
Yeah, we can't get you heat tonight.
We leave Felipe with hope he'll have heat sooner rather than later. But hopefully you'll be on the road, I guess. Right?
Yeah. Soon.
So Bell Brothers, they suggest that you get your heating and air conditioning system service checked at least once a year.
All right, Chris Beal live for us tonight in Sacramento. Thank you, and in Fair Oaks.